This guy is ready for a fight.
The following contest is a fatal four-way extreme rules match. Making his way to the ring from Texas, weighing in at 272 pounds, the Butcher, Bubba Sawyer.
You can hear loud and clear just how the WWE Universe feels about this individual.
Oh, yeah, they don't care for the superstar superiority and the way they lord it over everyone.
Look, facts are facts. Some people are just better, Saxton. It's like you and me in commentary.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
And his opponents, first from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 165 pounds, the Nightmare!
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you? A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
Things are about to get good.
And from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 275 pounds, Jason MKX.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
And from Illinois, weighing in at 395 pounds, Michael Myers.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then. The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang. For an extreme rules match where WWE throws the rule book out the window.
Kendo sticks, tables, chairs, if you can hold it in your hand, you can use it as a weapon. It is anything goes.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex. That'll turn your lights out.
The sleeper is cinched in,
and he breaks the hold. What a nasty knee lift. He's taking this to the floor now.
He grabbed the chair. That would be a good time to run. Drop kick with precision.
Look at this. Boom, nice.
dangerous position to be in right now.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Paint a picture for me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you use?
He kicks out in two.
How? How?
Steer clear of that. Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Choke slam!
He's absorbed some damage already.
Intentions known to everyone in the arena.
Ooh. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. He must have had that scouted.
DDT! Listen to the impact. Big forearm. Turning the tables.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see little by little the opponent is fading.
Oh, no, this is not working.
Oh, this shit's over. But he breaks the hold. Climbs back inside.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Out.
Choke slam!
He went right into that turnbuckle. Ah, snapmare. Got him in his grasp. Lifted way up. That'll jam your tailbone.
Sharp punch. Just a debilitating.
Could pin his opponent right here. It's over. Oh, got the shoulder up just at the last minute. At 2.5, he kicked out. Gets him with the counter. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Oh, what a choke slam. Tossed him across the ring.
Hoisted up. This is outrageous power.
The military force.
Oh, my goodness.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Snapmare takeover. Followed by...
boot.
Saw that one coming. Section.
Ooh, right to the face.
He returns to the ring. Great strength being shown here. Oh, God, face first.
Oh, what a boot.
And what's he looking for here? And impact.
This could be it.
Some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. Oh, this is some strength. Military press into the power slam.
Does he have a win in hand now?
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gotta hurt. He's back into the ring. Cranking the head.
Are we about to see it? Amazing execution.
This one is headed outside, guys.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Unloads with the boot. His opponent is just...
Oh, this is
watch your face.
Inverted Alabama.
And there's the cover. And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
Was ready for that.
Oh, soon. We could be seeing a submission here.
Abdominal stretch,
and he breaks the submission.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
That table has only one destiny, and it involves being broken in half.
A disturbing impact.
He gets out of the way.
As a bad man with a hammer in hand.
That just raining down punches.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine. Backfire into a DDT. He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
Backbreaker.
And he's pushed into a weakened state now.
Now the biggest question is, can he respond?
Boom, what a punch. And back in the ring we go.
That should strike fear in your opponent.
Here is your winner, Michael Myers.
What an edge of your seat ending to this fatal four-way.
This match was absolutely filled with surprises and dramatic moments from all four superstars.